What's up, Internet? Back with the long trumpet and the Egger BL-1a. Oh yeah, no more goofing around with these junky museum copy mouthpieces. No, sir. This is 19.5mm of Fury. Nice, more or less modern type rim. I like this rim quite a bit. It's pretty much what I like in a mouthpiece. Compared to the cookie cutter, you should be able to see that it's quite a bit friendlier, although also quite a bit larger. How much larger? Here's the biggest flugelhorn mouthpiece, and yikes. And you might be thinking, well, how does that work? How can you play trumpet with this? Oh, you can. Quite well. See, this is why when I rant about French horn players using little tiny mouthpieces, I'm not full of it. This works just fine. You don't need 16mm mouthpiece to play high. It doesn't help you play high. It helps you play high for a long time, but you still gotta be able to fit your lips in the thing. For this, I can play quite high on. Can't do it all day, but I can play pretty high on this. And the benefit to having this big, huge mouthpiece and a shallow cup that lets you play high is that you can practice playing high. It's like exercise. So you squeal around on this, and then you go pick up your French horn or your trumpet, and you hit notes way above the scale. I did that just the other day. Casually got out my French horn, started playing a scale, almost hit G above the scale. G above high C. Like I said, I can't do that all day. Some things about this mouthpiece. I don't know if the throat back bore is really big enough for 460 bore. That's why it sounds kind of icky in the midrange, I think. Maybe just me. I'm considering getting this drilled out a little bit, because it's much smaller than the other mouthpiece throat. Which, I don't know, I don't like that. But for everything else, this is a really good mouthpiece for the setup. I can play, not excellent. I can play pretty darn good on this. Not bad. Here, I'll play some hymnal music for you. How about that? I'll give you a taste of how excellently triumphant this thing sounds. Let me get warmed up a little bit. It's very cold. It's not great, but it's like exercise equipment. And when I say exercise equipment,